you say to any Celtic fan, Dr. Joe Venglos, and the first thing they say is, ah, he was the one that brought Lubo. You just did it yourself.
Yeah.
What was it like as a player when this Slovakian arrived that nobody had really heard of?
I know, you just look at there and, like, again, the media was like, getting this old guy coming into Celtic, nobody knows, and totally just disrespectful towards it, just ignorance towards what the guy had done. And in France, he was a legend.
Aye.
I always remember he set a ball up at the edge of the D in the 18-yard box, and me and Henrik were standing there, and he said, this is like a penalty, you should always score here. And he's bent one on his right foot and at the far corner, and he got it back and done it with his left foot in the other corner. It was just scary.